Dear beloved, today's Bible reading is taken from Psalms 23:5. My cup runs over. Dear friends, my cup runs over means overflowing with abundance of blessings. From today onwards, instead of shame and dishonor, you shall have double portion of prosperity and everlasting joy. No matter how much you take from the cup, it is going to continue to spill over with God's goodness and kindness from today onwards. Though we may be afflicted on all sides, yet He has prepared a table before us in the presence of those that hate and despise us, and He has covered it with all we need. You shall not lack because your cup is going to overflow with blessings. When the Lord is your shepherd, you can be well assured that God's goodness and mercy are right behind you always. If you stay close to the shepherd, He will bless you abundantly. God knows every battle, every temptation, and every obstacle you will ever face. The odds may be against you, but the good news is God is for you. Only God can turn your shortage into surplus. May our God, Father, anoint your head with oil today so that your cup overflows with blessings. Let's pray. Loving Heavenly Father, thank you for this wonderful day. We strongly believe that our cup will overflow with blessings and all our shortages will turn into surplus. We believe that you will give beauty for ashes, joy instead of mourning. We believe that from today onwards, all our curses are turned into blessings. Thanks for hearing our prayers. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.